The contents of the confidential letter, allegedly written by Detective Superintendent Brotherton and containing personal information about Helen Lord, will now have to be revealed. The case of the Queen versus Lord continues tomorrow in the Crown Court.